I only have $100. This is the lens I'd buy. Get a vintage lens. Not only will you look like a filmmaking savant, but you'll also be getting top tier build quality for a fraction of the price. Not to mention the character and creamy optics you'll be getting from this will cost you less than a tank of gas.